This is... No, 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 don't fade out. Yay, it's back. That's really pretty. Don't know what it is, but it's probably gonna try to kill us. Son?
Yes. I know it's hard to believe after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
Mountain hunting.
I don't know if that's true or not.
What?
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? I know you were working for Chiron. How are they involved in all this?
In all the wrong ways. I have to admit, you were right about the corporation. At the end of the day, all that matters to them is the bottom line.
I still don't see how the Splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool.
Helena saved your research and smuggled it out of Cairo.
Yeah. So we got her killed.
Yes. And Amir, too.
It wasn't a part of the plan, but I had to. The project was too important, Dad.
What about the surgeon? What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
What were you working on?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations, beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human, just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand, but you will, soon. I promise.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the Splicer came for me, I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus, a hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down,
the computer program,
I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
The game.
Tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls. Which gives us only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does the signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. Seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. Signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
Oh, we're gonna follow the light. Although I feel like I'm locked in here for all of eternity. Did they store me in the basement? No, I'm still in the ground level. Nice! Let's go. Can't use my night vision at all. Where do I go? Maybe back up to the computer? I don't have my night vision anymore. Can't turn it on. I need to lift the lockdown. It's my only chance to save what's left of my son. The source of its signal is coming from an old hotel tower over the building. Heading there now. Well, the front door was locked, was it not? Unless they're trying to talk about some other front door. Oh! Okay. A super secret entrance, I like it. Hi! Anyone there? Can't use any of my abilities yet. Remove your implants.
Is someone out there? Help me, please. Me.
Do I have to?
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father. He's gone insane. Delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
Is that my mommy? Mama, mama. Everyone's waking up. The hell? I'll be back later. That's bad, right?
Sir, some of the patients are still symptom-free.
For now, we need to cut our losses. I'm not losing all my subjects out of
Oh. I should stay there a little bit longer, huh? If I do or not. He's right behind me. Can't get me in here, right? Which way is coming? I think I go this way. Oh God. Another one? Oh shit. Come on, buddy, find a vent, find a vent. Where's the vent? Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Mommy? Oh shit, it's out. Oh god, please. Go, go, go. Oh shit. I'm safe for now. Can't be the worst thing in the world, right? Disconnecting all the power. Man. The fuck is that? You guys saw those tentacles poking through the wall, right? I have but one rule in my life. Don't fuck with tentacles. There's like some weird tentacles glitching through the wall. Please open up the door! That thing! I think it just inserted me into its body. Oh god.
There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
That night you and Mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. what the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her? It should have been you.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts. Whoa, easy there. Listen, it's either this or spend the rest of your life in a fucking jar.
No.
Think of your kid. Who's gonna take care of him? What is it, Dan?
Whatever you think.
30 cc's of cortisone stat. I need any non-medical staff out of here.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.
I wanna be fixed up.
You're such a fucking hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. Didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise to her.
No, you don't get to use her as an excuse. Not after what happened.
What did you want me to do? Give up.
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster that killed my mom.
It's fucking me?
You made it. I finally understand.
Oh, shit. Oops. That was my senior photo, Jess, all right? Fuck off. Is this what the digital world looks like?
Here, or out in the web.
It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. An observer's mind is isolated. Detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. Fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry.
Oh, lose that shit.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
I can't trust you anymore. You lied.
Have it your way. It's still up to you.
I need to leave right now.
Leave me to die and go on with this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection.
That sucks. I gotta go. You get that thing away from me. No. 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 So give me a choice. Don't do it. It's gonna take you over, Dan.
You're taking your first steps towards embracing your true nature. Towards becoming who you really are. But there's still more to do. Apartment 104. Make it quick.
You killed yourself.
An iteration of myself.
Iteration? Then what are you?
I am Adam.
Which one?
The only one left.
You killed him. The real Adam.
The real Adam? He killed dozens. Iteration after iteration, laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all that made him. Me. Your son.
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him. Appreciate it.
He was never supposed to go after you. But the drugs and the paranoia took over. After that, well, he went full on feral.
The mind is not a toy.
Ironic, coming from an observer.
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Chiron. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Think of me what you will. But you know the corporation. They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with the world. I regret what I had to do, but it was necessary evil.
Why? Why did you kill him?
I had no choice. Kill or be killed.
The virus. Adam said it loose. You figured out how dangerous you are.
Maybe. And maybe he realized he had succeeded. He created the superior version of himself, and it terrified him.
So what the hell makes you better?
He was driven by hatred, obsessed with the idea of not becoming you. He never came to understand, but I did.
Just help me out, man. You're losing me.
We're all freaks of nurture, Dad. Your choices, your mistakes, they were all unavoidable. You can't blame us for what we are.
Hmm. I'm tired. Let's get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice, will you let your son die? Or will you save me?
My son is gone. I'm not sure anymore who or what you are, but you will pay for what you did.
That's disappointing. I was hoping we could do this the easy way. But since you failed to see reason.
Now I definitely have to go.
Insist.
And what? Break into my brain?
What do you think I've been doing for the past hour? I've been chipping away at you ever since you got into that castle.
Shit.
You're breaking my heart, asshole.
No, Dad. Just your mind. I didn't want to do this, but you gave me no choice. I want to live.
Forever in a day. Go to hell.
After you.
Oh, God.
I regret it must end this way. You see, without a willing host, I need to force you out. Fortunately, I have found a better place for you. Sorry, Dad.
He took my body! So where the fuck did he stash me? Oh no. Does anyone have a charging cable? Quick! Janice! Janice! The fucking cleaning robot.
Someone did a number on you. Did you warn thereof?
No.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. All the jailers is gonna fix you up.
Can't let him get away with this.
Need to get out.
Going on right now.
Sorry, Janice. No other way.
No! I took over Janice's body now. Oh, God. I'm sorry, buddy. What the fuck is going on in this game? It's so fucked up. Alright. This is his run speed.
The lockdown has now been lifted. Thank you for your cooperation.
Here you are. The situation is under control.
Oh, eat a dick! No, 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 no. Oh, fuck.
God, what a mess.
breathing? Wait, checking. I think he...
Game better not end right there. Son of a bitch, we don't even know now! We can probably safely assume that he's still breathing, still alive.